Just like DJ does.
Mm-hmm. It's that she wears. Not so good.
That's not so good.
There. Okay. So I'm gonna say, DJ, see that you finally a headband.
DJ.
I said DJ leg. I know, I'm just playing with you. Well, I didn't actually play with you, I just sang it. But I just said it. Sorry. I'm wearing my crown. There's
my crown. Honey, are you excited to meet all your new friends?
I'm really excited to meet all your new friends because today it's a school day.
I know. It's my first day today.
Listen,
you look awful cute.
You look awful cute, so I'm so sorry you have to go to school. But, you know, Mommy's gonna pick you up
after school.
Yep. So, I will
get my back past you.
Except don't be late for school, honey.
No, look, finally DJ did something with her hair. She put it into a bun. No, look what DJ did to her hair for a change. I was like, DJ, I've never seen you with that kind of hair before.
DJ, I thought I got red, honey.
Huh?
DJ, honey, I thought I got you ready.
No.
Now, kids.
I'm saying, what, teacher?
What, teacher?
If I have it, because my kid is here today, she will always be
a kitty?
No.
My kitty's here.
But,
kids, guess what? I got a call today on the Mr. Face that maybe it would be good today for the go to a field trip.
On the first day!
Really?
Yes!
That's so cool!
That's so cool! What are we doing right now, though?
I'm gonna say, oh, honey, can you please get the math books?
Honey, can you please get the math
books? I don't even know where they are.
They're in the lockers.
I don't see the lockers anywhere.
They're over here. Where she's showing the kid.
I don't still know anything. Listen, you're not paying attention.
You're not paying attention.
No, I just don't see them.
Look, they're right here.
I don't see them.
They're right here. Look, honey.
I don't see them.
Oh, they still don't look. Now I see them.
I can see that the lockers are right there.
Oh, so you get three hooks. Now there's...
Whoa!
Now, seven kids can be in our class.
Now she says, sweetheart, what are you wearing?
Seven kids can be in our class. Okay.
What money she got?
No, who's her mom? I don't understand. Her mom is Poppy. DJ has Poppy as a mom.
No.
Poppy's the teacher. She is. Look, she's right here.
Mommy?
Yes, honey?
What do I do at school? I don't know.
Oh, I'll tell you that in a little bit. We'll see.
Okay, kids. Hey, but, what are we doing right now?
Right now, I'm doing our morning work.
I don't know what to do. On any of the pages?
No, since she didn't give her... When she said, I don't know what to do.
I don't know what to do.
She's walking with the dinner. She's... I mean, if she's not in the classroom.
No, Mommy's not with me.
What?
She said she will always be next to me. She said that she will always be next to me.
So maybe she's lying.
Maybe she's lying with me.
No, but then she was still in the classroom when she couldn't see her.
No, she wasn't in the classroom. She was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
7. Look, kids, 7 kids can be in our class. So let's see. And the first one is my kid.
The first one's my kid.
Lily. No!
What?
I'm not Lily, I'm your kid. DJ Suki.
I know, honey. I'm just saying. Now, also, can
you see? Now, guys, have you noticed that it was a little chilly when you came in?
Now, guys, did you notice it was a little bit chilly when you came in?
Yes. Okay, what we're gonna do, well, there she has morning work in her hand, all kinds of morning work in her hand.
Also, there's pictures on it.
What's going on? She has a hoodie. DJ Suki does. I was like, can you take your hoodie off?
And why don't you take your hoodie off?
Oh, no, mommy, I'm freezing. Yeah. She got some pencils and some, like, who needs a pencil?
Who needs a pencil?
Mommy, I do.
Here's a pencil. And she grabbed it. And here's a paper for you, too.
Thank you.
No.
What did the paper look like?
It had words and a picture.
Words and picture. What was the picture?
It was a picture of flowers.
So, honey, you gotta write in what you like about flowers and what you know about flowers.
That's not fun, Mommy. Well, that's what we're doing for a morning work.
But I'm kind of dizzy.
What?
Mommy, I just hit my paper dog. Indeed, I did. I'm Sammy. Hi, I'm Sammy. Mommy? No, but she didn't hear her kid. Mommy? Mommy?
I was like, Mommy, there's a real life paper talking.
Mommy, there's a real life paper.
Oh my gosh,
paper.
Is that true?
Yes, look at my paper. It's not a paper, it's a person. It's a paper. Look at the paper. It's a piece of paper. But it's a person.
Indeed, I am. I'm Stella Luna.
Stella Luna? Okay. Mommy?
What?
Can you please get the dough, whatever this paper thing? Can you please get it out of the classroom? It's in the way.
There, she throwed it out.
Thanks, Mommy. Here's a new paper.
Here's a new paper.
No, but then all the time when she gets her paper, it kept on turning into a human.
Okay.
Mom!
What?
See,
buddy.
My paper turned into a human again.
And then she threw the other one away in the trash. And then she gave it to her again.